Next time, kill the abomination.
When you say you're going to murder a child, yeah.
You do it.
Child.
If there's a kid,
especially when you promise
bastard.
Your friends,
dude,
man.
If you told your friends that you're going to go kill a defenseless kid, well,
then you do it.
Especially if you said afterward, "Oh yeah, I took care of it." It's like, well, that kid better be in pieces, bro.
Yeah.
That kid better be literally.
Make it slow.
It's just proper roommate etiquette, frankly. Yeah. Yes. Let's get one or two.
God damn.
Yes, ma'am.